Okay, so the last where you know, it's been a while since I've continued on with my Coheed and Cambria listens, but back at it now. The last song I listened to was The Broken, and the one I think that was one video I had them both in because the one was so short anyway. So this is Guns of Summer. This is where we're at progression wise. I tried to make a video of like my reactions to just Coheed since the plan is to go through in order, but you know, story wise in order, not necessarily chronologically in order. Anywho, Guns of Summer is what I'm looking for. Let me just pull up the Genius lyrics, and this is just audio anyway. So, at this point, I'm not necessarily. This one is considered being super. Oh, there's Mother. I'm trying to connect to the other. I'm trying to get into it. Oh shoot. I'm trying to get into it, but it's not working so much. Ooh. This is not it for me so far. This is not it. But I like their voice here. Guns. Ooh. I like that. I like that. That chorus. Let me just say real quick because I think I have to say this before every video and I haven't said it yet. I have like an ear infection, some inflamed ear thing, whatever. So this is why this ear is off and why I'm struggling to hear the whole thing all encompassing as I normally would, but oh well. I think I'm liking that chorus. I'm liking this chorus. I'm liking that chorus, but I don't know about the rest of the song. As winter's gone. Oh, yes. Mm.
and her song. This is your last chance, baby.
I guess I'll add it. I don't know about that, those verses. But I like the chorus quite well enough. So I will be saving that. Thanks for watching. This is an ongoing endeavor to listen to the story of... I know there's a name for the overall story, I believe. I don't recall. What's this guy's name? It's something on some weird street that I kept mispronouncing. Anywho. Thanks for watching. Till next time. Bye.